But within the next hour, he came back and sat next to me again. I ignored him for the rest of the day, even though he yet still asked for another pencil. It doesn't stop there. In second grade, the same guy put glue on my chair. I ended up catching it before sitting to go to me, and him went to the principal's office. I almost got blamed for framing him. Luckily, he confessed and got in trouble. This guy was in my class for the next 6 years. I won't go into detail, but police were called a couple times, and no, he never stopped making jokes, and he didn't even show up for graduation. I am not complaining though.